Hi kids, welcome to Kids Library. Today, the story about three little pigs. So, let's get started. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs lived with his mother in a small house. And the time came for them to leave home and seek their fortune. Before they left, their mother told them, "Whatever you do, do it the best that you can, because that's the way to get along in the world." The first little pig built his house out of straw because it was the easiest thing to do. The second little pig built his house out of stick. This was a little bit stronger than a straw house. The third little pig built his house out of bricks. But one night, the big bad wolf, who dearly loved to eat fat little piggies, came along and saw the first pig in his house of straw. He said, let me in, little pig, or I'll huff, I'll puff, I'll blow your house in." Little pig said, "Not by the hair of my chinny chin." But of course, the wolf did blow the house. But little pig managed to get run away of his middle brother stick house. The wolf then came to the house of stick. Let me in, little pig. I'll huff, I'll puff, I'll blow your house in." Little pig said, "Not by the hair of my chinny chin." But of course, the wolf blew that house too. Little pig ran away eldest brother house. The wolf then came to the house of bricks. Let me in, cried the wolf, "or I'll huff, I'll puff, I'll blow your house in." Little pig said, "Not by the hair of my chinny chin." The wolf huffed and puffed, but he could not blow down that brick house. But the wolf was a sly old wolf, and he climbed up on the roof to look for a way into the brick house. The little pig saw the wolf climb up on the roof and lit a roaring fire in the fireplace and place on it a large kettle of water. When the wolf finally found the hole in the chimney, he crawled down and right into that kettle of water. And that was the end of his trouble with the big bad wolf. The next day, the three little pigs invited his mother over. She said, "You see it? Just as I told you, the way to get along in the world is to do things as well as you can." From that day on, the two piglets were never lazy and worked hard like his brother. Fortunately for that little pig, he learned that lesson, and he just lived happily ever after. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe for more videos.